fourth is when you are going to be crossing paths with someone who you met 7 years ago or 9 years ago. Now, Virgo, what is happening is that you have a close connection to this person. You could have had past life with this person, and you might not have had a relationship with this person in this lifetime, but you somehow, when you met this person 7 or 9 years ago, you fell in love with this person. I think both of you fell in love with each other, if you know, because it was strange how you met. But anyway, Virgos, if you are that person, you can ask for a reading. I should start back to go back to readings, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm tired, okay? And I like to do my readings when I'm not tired, like personal readings. These are just for YouTube, so. But anyway, Virgos, this person, you're going to be crossing paths with this person. But there's something about you and this person. This person is older than you are. But there is something with this person, because you fell in love with this person. You actually fell in love with this person. And you got upset because you actually told the person, but something happens to the person that the person saw the news like a couple of days later, and you got upset, but you thought that the person didn't have any feelings for you. And I think that's why you two drifted out, because you thought that the person had no interest in you, but that wasn't it. Because the first time when you two connected, you saw each other the whole week. The whole week. There was a Sunday, a Saturday, a Sunday, a Saturday. It's crazy. But anyway, Virgo, this person is coming back in your life. I will look and see if it's okay to be with them. Okay, and the 12th month after your birthday, there's deceptiveness. Virgos, there was lots of lies and deceptiveness. This is coming to an end because there's a judgment call. Seven of Swords, ladies and gentlemen, is secrecy. Secrecy, lies, deceptiveness. People playing their games, looking at you as if you're a bloody idiot, that sort of a thing. There's a whole lot of deceptiveness that is going to be going on 12 months after your birthday. So this is going to be falling next year, August, this time, okay? There's a lot of deceptiveness, a whole lot of deceptiveness, and it's all going to be coming out. And you're going to be bringing an end to this. It's as if I don't want to play these nasty games anymore, okay? So someone who you held in high regard, yes, there was a lot of this kind of fox and mouse fail. This fox and mouse, yeah, with money, concerning money. It's like someone was playing this kind of fox and mouse games between you guys, Virgos, and you're going to shut it down. You're going to be thinking, I'm better than this. Mm-hmm. Virgos, you're going to be thinking, no, I'm better than this, okay? Let's tell you about the houses. Virgos, be careful. Someone is a fox around you. This person wants money. Someone is playing a game. Virgos, this person wants money. Money. This person is just, someone is coming back because they want money. Okay. All right, Virgos, before I go into your houses, I gotta figure out why is this thing on the screen. Okay, so I might go out, but I'm gonna come back. All right, but I gotta see why is this thing on the screen.